capacity.
Tech is Eagle here. Back with Quantum Break. Just keeping up. Keep the train moving. Act secure, 2. Unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away! Right now!
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
With better reflexes?
No marks.
Thank you.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
All right, let's get back into it.
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
Time vision. Chrono source allows Jack to upgrade his powers. Upgrades. What do I got? I like time dodge. What's this? All stuff. All this stuff. Different timeline.
Cool. Alright.
Nothing else in here I need? Okay. He just goes right through him. Okay. What's this?
Thanks for the asshole.
Beth Wilder risked blowing her cover to rescue you. Sounds like you didn't exactly return the favor.
No. I didn't.
Okay.
Industrial area. Why am I here?
There we go. 65 degrees centigrade. That's a new thing. Nothing back there.
Only way forward.
Guess I have to, yeah, I have to do that. Okay, I gotta keep an eye on what I'm looking for.
There's gotta be another way in there.
Chronon source. So I can almost do the time thing indefinitely. Alright, that's not working. Should look up.
Not getting through that. It's gotta be another way.
I have a shotgun.
I might have to climb in through the roof.
Okay.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I can manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
Ah, oh, damn it. Okay. Let me get up here then. All right.
On that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder.
60.
I couldn't escape what happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts on our PR campaign.
Another email. What am I looking for? I got that, got that, got that. Alright, I'm going out then.
Hey, what's Reaper Squad doing with the video? Looks like some bitch named Amy's gonna be the poster girl for Serene's PR campaign. Filming confession videos.
How many am I dealing with still? Whoa! Thank you, Fancy Vision. Saved my life. I like the assault rifle. It's more precise than an SMG. What's this? Semi-auto. That's nice.
This elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. No power. Figures.
Got explosive barrels. Got the gen... Let's see. I need to find a generator. Right here.
There we go. What the hell is that?
A vibrating earpiece.
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth.
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship ranch through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Oh, but it is.
If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm...
No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. But Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find him.
We both know that if you find Serene... not going to be asking questions. Think this through.
Probably another one of those do things, get stuff. I'm going to blow up a barrel though. Boom. Bing bang. Okay, let's keep moving. That's off a time thing. Okay, just need to go in here.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
More reflective. Like, wish we could undo what we done sort of deal. Dave will feed you the lines.
Dave? You're using your names. You're not letting me go, are you? You're never letting me go. Please.
Oh, shotgun, baby girl.
But they made me do it.
They made you do what? What is this place?
They forced me to make false confessions for the news, I think. I'm so sorry, Jack. They were armed.
Hey, whatever you did, it's not your fault. None of this is your fault. I'm just glad you're okay.
What is the guns? Another email.
Listen, I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know the way?
No, I don't think so. But they took me in through a security station nearby. I can help you find a way through there. I owe you. The security station is right over there. dark side, but this? They're controlling the entire media, everything.
They can't cover this up. It's too big.
They can. Trust me.
Get a feel for the area. There's a door over here. Oh, I'm already jumped ahead of
it.
Anything in here?
Monarch's twisted
nope.
The story for the media, claiming the protest went hostile and
Hey, it worked. Go figure. Gate controls usually tend to do that.
I don't think you're fast enough.
That can be fixed.
I think you need to get to this side of the gate somehow.
Yes, honey.
Jack, you need to get to this side somehow.
Okay, let me see.
Soldiers that blink in and out.
Okay. Something to look forward to.
You know, I thought I was losing my mind when I saw that. You're part of this. I need to know what's going on.
Just following her for now.
You really want to open that can of worms?
You just defied physics. I'm entitled to all the worms.
All the worms. What do we got? We
right,
got.
My brother tried to explain. Time is an egg, which is now fucked. We're locked out.
Maybe you can climb through that open window on the second floor?
Yeah, that should work. Wait here.
I want to talk about time, though. I completely missed skipped
okay,
the thing.
Well, I'll fill you in with what I know, but when you put the pieces together, it all goes banana pancakes.
Banana pancakes!
Everyone thinks that Monarch is run by this smarmy asshole named Martin Hatch. But everyone here answers to a guy named Paul Serene. And apparently he founded Monarch in 1999. Now, here's the thing. Paul Serene is the exact name of a guy who was heading some top secret physics project.
Oh, my ankles.
Same guy, right?
My ankles.
Wrong. I heard that Monarch was there to steal the project from the university. But why steal something from yourself?
Is it though?
So Paul founded Monarch. Need to get up to that open window.
Yes, shut up. Quit talking to yourself. Rewind. That would make sense. Shut up, woman.
The window, Jack. What do you think?
No! That's lame.
That window, Jack?
Smart. Yeah. let's...
To get to that door.
Anything over here? Bunch of stuff. Laptop. Print another email. I'll read those later.
Jack, they forced me to do it. I
know.
Because of Jack Joyce.
There's nothing you
could
have done.
Like a terrifying scene down there. We really
that
appreciate
so terrifying.
Going on record to speak out against what appears to be such a dangerous person.
Ground Zero. That's the same area my brother used to have his workshop. I may have to pass through there to get to Paul.
Paul? As in Paul Serene? That's why you're going to the dry dock.
We have unfinished business.
All right, so I assume we are at
stay here until done.
The red dot.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah, you are here.
Okay, stay in contact. Find a radio. I'll be on channel 3. And be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Ooh.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a...
Hostile!
My powers are limited. They kept growing.
Damn it! I can never get any break. Boosh.
Jack? I found a radio. Are you okay?
Still kicking.
What's this?
Monarch radio is lighting up. They heard a noise and know you're coming. Be careful out there.
Thanks for the heads up.
We grab the SMG. Go with the pistol for now, save my ammo. Anything.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile.
You need to get up. No, I can't. With the pistol for now. Pistol is unlimited ammo. Come on, big boy.
Come
idea where I go next?
Well, before you said hi, Gatehouse Squad was talking about activating security measures to lock some door on the second floor.
That's a start. Thanks.
Can I snipe this? Yes, I can.
Like a way out. Now, how do I get it open?
I hate walking everywhere. There we go. Right around the corner. I think that's all of them. What did I lose? Almost out of... Yeah, assault rifle. I got ammo from that. They need... Assault rifle ammo. So whenever there's a stutter, there's gonna be people around. Act 1, Act 2, Part 2.
Yeah.
I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for all for watching. This is Part 2 of Act 2. It's been going on for a long time, so I'm going to cut that here. Thanks, guys. Have a great day.